It's Extreme Makeover Wedding Edition. The lucky lady who stole Ty's heart, a Savannah wedding, and Ty Pennington on The Bachelor? Keep watching for all the details. Ty Pennington, host of the popular home improvement series Extreme Makeover Home Edition for 10 seasons, and HGTV's Trading Spaces, is officially off the market, choosing to marry his bride in his own renovation project. The TV host first announced his engagement to social media manager Kelly Merrill back in July, with an Instagram post showing off his bride-to-be's pear-shaped diamond. According to People, Ty decided to ask for Merrill's hand in marriage at his Florida home over their daily morning coffee. Ty said to the outlet, "I have admired Kelly from afar for years. She's a beautiful person inside and out." The couple reportedly met back in 2010 in Toronto, but it took a decade for the duo to turn their friendship into romance. He shared, "Luckily, our paths finally crossed at the right time. It's one of those things where you just feel happy being around a person. I never thought I would get married, but she changed that. Glad I waited for the one." In 2020, Ty and Merrill chose to ride out COVID-19 quarantine together, and their relationship quickly got serious, with a wedding just a year later. The first glimpse of the wedding between HGTV's Ty Pennington and his bride, Kelly Merrill, came via Instagram. According to People magazine, the wedding went down in Savannah, Georgia, with just a few guests. The outlet reports the couple wed in the host's 19th-century home that he is still in the process of renovating. Ty's wedding has taken some fans by surprise after the TV host revealed to Entertainment Tonight his reality career almost went from home improvement to relationship improvement. He explained, "I got a call from a producer in LA. You would live in a house with like 20 girls, and you would have to spend time with them in hot tubs, and at the end of it, you'd have to decide who you should marry."
And I'm just like this, what? But yes, what a different trajectory my life would have been if I'd done that.
The show in question was The Bachelor, of course, and we wonder how Bachelor Nation would have felt about a Ty takeover of the series. Luckily for Ty Pennington, the HGTV star's possible run on The Bachelor remained an offer on the table, and the TV host was able to find love the old-fashioned way, on set. Ty and his wife Kelly Merrill have given fans a glimpse into their marriage via cute couple Instagram posts, and while Merrill used to be a social media manager behind the scenes, she's learning to love being in front of the camera thanks to her TV star husband. Ty wrote in one Instagram post, "If you've ever wondered what it might be like to be married to me, please enjoy this series of me forcing Kelly to take pictures with me." After the Trading Spaces host proposed to Merrill, he again joked of his then-fiancé's disinterest in selfies in a thank-you post to his friends and fans alike, saying, "Just wanted to say thank you for all the love and nice messages about our engagement. We are feeling the love. Kelly hates having her picture taken, so we're practicing our best blue steel for the wedding. Clearly, hers needs some work. She hasn't taken my classes." Prior to falling in love with his wife, Kelly Merrill, Ty Pennington's lifestyle was the opposite of settling down. The home improvement host gained fame thanks to the famous line he screamed for almost a decade on Extreme Makeover Home Edition.
"You guys know what to say? Say it with me! Bus driver!
Back in 2012, the HGTV star told ABC News that, after years on the bus going home to home to surprise families with improvements, Ty became, in his words, a traveling gypsy. The series finale of Extreme Makeover Home Edition meant a change of lifestyle for Ty, who finally sought out to start a family and settle down. The host told ABC, "I've sort of become distant because I've been working so much, so I'm really excited to be able to still continue to help people, but also have a little bit of time so that I can focus on, you know, my family." Just under a decade later, Ty and his new wife Merrill are focusing on settling into their Savannah, Georgia home they purchased together in hopes of creating their own happily ever after. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite reality stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.